I'm really excited about technologies like ChatGPT because they've really just taken what we've done in natural language processing so much farther very quickly. My name is Melanie Subbiah, and I'm a third-year PhD student at Columbia University studying computer science and specifically natural language processing. In 2019 and 2020, I worked on GPT-3, which was the predecessor to ChatGPT and GPT-4 that are out now. And I think working on that system definitely gave me a really good instinct for sort of where these models were going to go over the next couple years and how quickly they were going to develop. I was not very surprised by how good ChatGPT was or by how fascinating it was to the world, because I remember when I was working on GPT-3 and I had that same sense of kind of awe of, wow, this is something really different and I can see where this is going. I have decided to kind of pivot topics for my dissertation work and go back to my original passion that got me into natural language processing, which is my love of creative writing and reading. And so I'm planning to work with narrative in a bunch of different ways for the next couple of years of my research, with all of the information that's available on the web, both narrative as well as just other very long documents like meetings or government reports, financial documents. It's often hard and time-consuming to sort through all of that information, and typically you have a human expert that's doing that. So having a really useful summarization tool can be a way to really speed up someone's work if they're filtering through a lot of information.